Hi folks, so in the second message I told you that I feel that something really big is going to happen, or your divine masculine is planning something really big. Now the feeling is that, you know, if you have watched my love and sex messages plus the divine masculine timelines and marriage plans that he has given, if you have not watched those text videos, do watch them, they are very important. Now what is being told to me here is that he's already making plans for marriage, wedding, for coming through, you know, as you may have read in those videos. They are very important, two videos that have come to me yesterday. So when he's making all those plans, and now something had come up which was thwarting his plans, you know, so he was very frustrated, very angry, very disappointed, very sad even, and he's seen walking through a corridor stomping his foot. Now the energy is that he's not going to let anything come as an obstacle between both of you, like he has promised in the text videos also, that I will not let anything come in between both of us now, you know, now that I know better. So that is the energy that I get, that he's stomping away on all the problems and obstacles, and he's coming towards you, rushing towards you, and I feel something big is impending for many of you who were in that position of union, you know, who have done all the work and the healing and are in the position of union. They are going to get their gift, they are going to get their abundance, they are going to get their cornucopia, they are going to have their lap full now.